Thieves target a Kahuku farm, stealing 23 goats. And some of the goats that were left behind were bound and duct taped. Tammy Mori spoke with the ranchers who are hoping to get the public's help on a story you'll see only on KHON2. Tammy?
Christine, it's a heartbreaking story. This family lost not only part of their livelihoods, purebred goats worth about $10,000, but also animals that they loved and cared for. These baby goats were born just last week. Keel Ponton and his family have been building up their herd of dairy and meat goats for the past year. When they got to their Kahuku farm early Friday morning,
we noticed that all the gates were untied and half the herd was gone.
And here are some gruesome pictures of the goats left behind, with ropes around their necks and duct tape covering their mouths.
It had to be very traumatic for the animals, and they knew that they'd scream, so they duct taped all their mouths shut. And they weren't small guys, they were huffing them over fences and dragging them down hills.
Ponton said the thieves left behind a trail of duct tape with goat fur stuck to it and tire tracks leading back out to Kamehameha Highway. And they said other farms have been hit recently as well.
It's not isolated with us. They hit us a lot harder than they hit the other guys.
And judging by their methods, Ponton said these thieves are no amateurs.
Pretty sure that they probably sold them for slaughter, which is sad considering that they were pregnant nannies and very friendly pregnant nannies at that. So it hurts.
Here are some pictures of those missing female goats. Many of them were due to have babies this week, so if they are still alive and out there,
we don't think it's possible, but if we could get our nannies back, that'd be the best circumstance.
The nannies require special care and medication along with their babies. Here are pictures of the bucks that were stolen, and four of these pet goats went missing at the same time as well. 23 goats total.
You know, I just hope the community will pull together and try and stop this and let us legitimate ranchers do our job and supply the islands and not buy from these crooks.
Ponton says you can usually tell a legitimate rancher because they sell their livestock straight from their farms, and the purebred goats typically go for $300 to $400 each.
It's sad to say and it hurts, but I don't think they sold them for raising. They sold these for cheap to sell to get them off. When you take a hit like this, it makes you just want to pack it up and go home, but we're not going to. We'll keep at it. You know, we'll get stronger and we'll get more secure.
Now the Kahuku Goat Farm is offering a reward to anyone who can return their goats or provide information that could lead to the arrest of the thieves. We've posted their contact information on our website at khon2.com. You are also urged to call HPD with any information on this case. Tammy Mori, KHON2 News.